Now this is a very
Manchester Airport, platform